associated with the New Orleans clarinetist Johnny Dodds. I'm actually not sure who wrote it. Melancholy is the title.
Melancholy blues.